all this worthless shit at low prices. Can you afford not to buy it?